Hello and welcome to Around the Air Force. I'm Senior Airman Renee Carberry. U.S. Strategic Command officials sent two B-2 bombers for a long-duration round-trip training mission from Whiteman Air Force Base, Missouri to South Korea as part of the ongoing bilateral Full Eagle training exercise. The exercise demonstrates the commitment and capability of the United States to defend South Korea and to provide extended deterrence to our allies in the Asia-Pacific region. The sight of British Typhoons at Exercise Red Flag 13-3 was the first in the history of Red Flag exercises. Senior Airman Annie Stella introduces us to some of the pilots of this multi-role fighter.
There was an addition to the Nellis Air Force Base flight line during Red Flag Exercise 13-3. Typhoon fighter jets from the United Kingdom's Royal Air Force participated in this combat training exercise for the first time.
My day-to-day job sometimes takes me away, stops me being able to focus on my core task as a professional pilot, and to have come away to America and, you know, had the opportunity to understand what's going on has been a fantastic opportunity, and, you know, all of us are so much the better for it.
The Royal Air Force pilots had only one request as the exercise neared completion.
Can 11 Squadron come back? Can we stay another couple of weeks?
Pilots from both services are looking forward to working with each other in the future, whether it's another Red Flag exercise at Nellis or a coalition operation elsewhere in the world. Senior Airman Annie Stella, Nellis Air Force Base, Nevada.
From the Air Force Broadcasting Service at Fort Meade, Maryland, I'm Senior Airman Renee Carberry.